Stand with your feet hip width apart and step one leg back. Your back foot is standing on the forefoot only whereas your entire front foot is on the ground. It is crucial to keep the knee of your front foot behind your toe. Now, lower your hips by bending your back knee. Move your arms in the opposite direction. Repeat 15 times before switching sides. If you want to make it more difficult, do it with weights in each hand or put your front foot on a shaky surface.